Rome's energy.
Hello, we are now at the Cloisters. We just ate at the cafe. And honestly, the sandwiches were really bomb. We did not expect that, but they were really good. And now we're gonna walk around, admire the beauty. Is there like vlogging etiquette where people don't walk in your videos? Is that a thing?
There is no such thing.
There's no such thing. Okay, so yes, we just ate because we were starving, and then we're gonna go walk through the garden, walk through the entire Cloisters castle. I'm honestly not even sure what the history of this is. So I feel like I wanna look that up afterwards.
We can just learn here.
I'm gonna learn while I'm here. I'm gonna read all the thingies and learn while I'm here. And then I'll be back. I've avoided it for about 7 years.
That's how I bring it to the Bronx. I just want to say, I have known Tricia for 7 years, but of those 7 years, I tried to convince Tricia to come uptown. Every summer. And she never, ever, ever wanted to. Now look at her. Look at her.
I don't understand what the problem is.
Thriving. Where? Where are we?
Harlem.
Shut up.
Cloisters. Please hold for better lighting. There we go. She's a little too bright actually, but it's fine. It's so nice in there. Who would have thought? I mean, I guess everyone else who knew the Cloisters existed, but like, actually so nice. So beautiful. Even out here is like stunning look. It's just like you've entered a different era. Absolutely beautiful. This is my first time here, but I do not think it will be the last. Now, for the rest of the day, I high-key have class, dance class I haven't been to in months, but somebody doesn't want me to go.
Go where?
But I'm paying for these classes.
Listen, she's already, let me see.
Let me see.
My back hurts. She's already dressed and ready to go do things. So why would she go do a class where she's dressed for real life?
Because I enjoy the classes and I'm paying for the classes. Wait, look at the stairwell.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, get it all on the phone. Yeah, huh? You're so ridiculous.
No, it's not ridiculous though.
Head check.
As I was saying, I'm paying for these classes and I haven't gone already in like 2 months, which I'm ashamed of because I actually really enjoy the classes.
So that sounds like your personal fault.
And so I'm gonna make up for it by going today.
Well, why are you gonna do it on my time?
The class isn't until 8:15.
What time
is it? Oh! Like,
okay. I thought you meant like you have to go now.
No, the class is at 8:15. So I have time.
All right.
So what are we doing next?
I don't know. Wow, I wish you were live so we could be like, let's let the public decide. Wait, you wanna grab a drink?
That can be done.
Yeah.
You know what people never say about vlogging? That your arm hurts. What? My arm hurts right now holding this up.
You know what?
And no one ever discusses that.
Work.
Goodbye.
Hello?
I don't think I'm making it to class.
Yeah.
We're starting with these.
Yeah, we are.
I don't do beer though, so I only have a hard cider. Don't judge. Here's what happened, y'all.
I don't want to hear it.
She has a new job. We love that from her. Applause. However, they sent her a work laptop and...
I'm not saying.
And... UPS said it was delivered. So we go to her crib, and there's just no package outside her door or downstairs with her name on it.
And said that somebody named Encarnacion signed for it.
So Encarnacion, we're looking for you.
What's your fucking name?
Count your days. Encarnacion. Like I'm not making it to class. And you know, I'm gonna go Friday. I'll go Friday. That's how I'll make most of the class for me. It's honestly over for this month anyways. We'll start fresh next month. And it's fine. And thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, subscribe. If you're not subscribed yet, what are you doing? Subscribe, hit the button, subscribe. Thank you. Hit the bell so you can get notifications for when I post next time. And thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.